why this Mini is so good, because both yourself, Danny, have been instrumental in developing this car.
Maybe because it's a Mini. Yeah, it's. I've said right from the outset, you know, the first ever time I drove the car in asphalt, I knew the chassis was fundamentally very, very good. You know, and saying in the chassis, that's the geometry, the suspension, the everything, the weight distribution, everything that, you know, the guys focused on.